Cool, right, we are good to go.
By accident.
So I'm here with Masters. I'm Lumpy, of course. And we are here at Proving Grounds 3.
In the delightful Newport.
It has, it is great. And it's been good weather.
It's beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
The local food's lovely.
Oh, yeah.
That's a fantastic project.
It has been good. And like I say, we're at the final tournament now in top three, which is for Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3. Something that probably everybody is looking forward to.
Dude, I've been looking forward to it all day. I've been playing it all day, in fact, as well.
Oh, yeah.
I've been getting ruined at it all day.
Yeah, same.
But it's interesting, these two have met a lot of times before. SCP-09, I think, is the first one. They're probably two of the top Marvel players in the country, in fact.
Yeah.
And here we go.
Miles
putting on that scroll pressure in the corner.
I saw this earlier from Miles, and that scroll was disgusting. Especially with hidden missiles. But then again, everything with hidden missiles is pretty good.
It's awful, right? So even if you block hidden missiles, you're going to get command grab or some horrendous cross up.
Like that. I say.
Oh, Miles trying for a happy birthday there.
Got him.
I think it's going to be a dead Max.
Potentially, maybe?
Yeah,
definitely. Wow, damage.
His corner mix-ups earlier when he's playing his new are pretty good. Oh, seems like pressing twice to it.
And it's into Virgil.
This is the heart of Resin's team, really, when I was playing him earlier. It's really
yeah,
good.
It looked like it. The matches I saw on the feed earlier, was Virgil was doing work.
It's just a really interesting trick for him.
Oh, did that put
it? Oh!
The brat.
Surprised he didn't X-Factor cancel. They didn't X-Factor Virgil, though.
There you go.
Yeah. Well, it's going to be very hard for Resin to come back.
Oh, next hit. This is going to do it.
Ooh. It's still possible.
Ah.
Oh. Yeah. I think he's giving brown bread.
Oh.
No! A rare drop from Violet there.
Oh. Okay. Another drop from Resin there. Not very good.
Yeah, getting a little sloppy. Here we are, Resin trying for a pushback now. Trying to make some pressure with Doom.
He's got a lot of work to do. He's just going to do three characters.
Oh, hit misses interrupted combo.
This should be a dead Doom.
Yeah, this must be
there. Let's take a deep breath.
He's got three bars. This combo does so much meat.
How long did he want to have that? Did he want to like bake a cake and then like hit confirm that? Because that was ridiculous. I could have sworn. Oh, that was mad. That was absolutely ridiculous.
I think this bit at the start really decides the match, whether. Because if Miles gets in a roll with Skrull, it's so hard to stop. It's similar to Bresnan, they're both really heavy momentum based teams.
Yeah. Oh,
opportunity.
Oh, it's
even with the damage scaling of the missiles, will this kill?
I think Bresnan will try and make it kill, that is for sure.
Oh!
There it is.
Oh!
There it is.
Oh, very close.
Right. Results. And him.
That game is Miles, his Spence is so good.
Yeah, it looks it. Looks very strong.
I mean, when you kill his Skrull, you're like, oh, thank God. Then you deal with Spence, it's
with Doom.
Yeah.
Preston's doing a really good job of blocking all that mix up.
That was really nice, he's pushed it back into the corner here.
Yep. Gonna get some meaty damage.
Could well get enough for level 3. Oh, he's gone for the TAC.
Oh!
Oh, unlucky man.
Good effort. One way of keeping them out, I guess.
Yeah.
Clipped him a little bit as well, so but the X Factor should take care of that help. All this time now, running down an X Factor.
He's going to rip. Miles is going to really struggle with Preston. Anchor Virgil.
Yeah, he really is. Especially
in fact,
now
he's got two good options: Anchor Virgil and Magneto. Both absolutely beast.
Oh wow. Preston's doing an absolutely fantastic job of blocking everything.
This Doom's doing so much work. The Doom's really come on since last played him.
Oh, I'm lucky. Why get the trade?
Here we go.
Yep.
Oh, Miles in a very tricky position here.
Resin now going in with Magneto.
Oh,
he'd be dead.
I think he's gonna be brown bread, man. Oh, very nice.
Very stylish.
Oh. Oh, what a time to drop. Like,
yeah, exactly.
On the last hit.
It's not what you want to do against
the Doom. It's one apiece here. This is so even.
Take a swig of water. Boring. We continue.
It's do or die. Fight!
Okay. Now Miles will try and get that scroll pressure back on again.
That's
what it
takes. So many tricks, man.
All it takes is one hit.
Nice zoning though for Brisbane, trying to recover.
Yep. I say Brisbane is doing a very good job of actually blocking a lot of stuff from Miles, which is, I think, frustrating Miles as well.
Earlier, Brisbane was making really, really good use of that Virgil.
That was cool. Good get out from Magneto there.
Yeah, pushing him time to do.
Fortunately, Scroll says no.
Let Mags go up.
Ooh.
He does that so many times that even if he drops a combo, it's turn it in some reset.
Gonna have to get Doom out of there. Oh, good avoiding the missiles.
Oh, Harry Steam's still alive.
Oh, my life.
Literally.
Magic Pixel, what? So sketch.
Scroll fist.
Jesus Christ. Oh, my life.
The next jump keeper both alive here.
That Doom.
But still, Scroll's still hanging on.
Can Miles get Doom Scroll out? No.
Ooh. Oh, I love
that button. Press something.
Man. Now Doom comes in with no. But then again, he's still got Virgil with level 3 X Factor.
Oh, Doom goes.
He can easily eat a team.
Yes, exactly. Here he goes. I think he's going to try and want to kill Scroll without using anything, using X Factor. It would be great. That's what he wants.
How is Scroll alive still?
Scroll does not care.
He doesn't care at all.
He is in honey badger mode right now.
Yeah.
This is dead.
Very, very nice from Miles there.
Very,
really
very nice.
Day.
Extremely nice from Miles.
So it's 2-1 tomorrow.
Yep.
Resident game. I think we might go to another team. He plays Magneto, Wesker. Yeah, he's doing it now. Magneto, Wesker.
What's his team like? I haven't actually seen this team.
No, Magneto, Wesker, Virgil, sorry.
What's his team like? Is it more aggressive or is it more of a...
It has like a bit less synergy, but I think Wesker's a lot better than his Doom. He makes really, really good use of that command grab.
So he's planning to play a bit more aggressive this game, do you think?
Yeah. I don't know, it's hard to play aggressive really against Miles and Scroll. Oh, Scroll pressure.
Yeah. Scroll doesn't care. Scroll's going in.
That's it. Oh, a beautiful Spencer TAC.
Oh. About 9 cakes were baked in the map for that hit confirm. So now,
let's go. Good incoming.
Oh, I didn't quite get the hit.
Couldn't see if that crossed up or not.
Wesker's got a bit of work to do now with Wesker.
He has, but he can usually combo somehow off the Virgil assist. He's really good at using it. Use it almost like a beam, really.
But will he get a chance to use it? That is the question.
Yes.
That was mad. Miles is on fire right now.
Yeah,
really,
man.
Really going in. Definitely.
Like I said, well, Mad Cats, if you're looking for someone to sponsor.
Sponsor this man.
Sponsor either of these two, really.
Yeah. Oh, that was nasty.
That's the first time we've seen that, man.
That was horrible.
So hideous.
Oh! That's horrible. That's disgusting.
We haven't seen any of Virgil yet, really.
He doesn't care. He's like, Virgil and what? Virgil and what?
Oh. Who needs X Factor, man? All you need is Scroll.
That's what you need.
That's it.
Scroll and missiles.
Very, very well played from Miles.
That was nasty. That was horrible. Okay, we got...
It's not over. Maybe...
We've got Wales.
Maybe Brendan can come back, fight back to the finals.
Yeah,
maybe,
you never know.
Maybe he's learned how to get out of this.
Yeah, man. I reckon he should have stayed with his Doom team, though. Maybe a bit more better. I don't know. Then again, like we didn't get to see a lot of Wesker. Or any of his team.
Well, Virgil.
We got to see much of his team because of Scroll. So, but hopefully, Brisbane, if he does get back into Grand Finals, he has.
Hopefully, we can see more of his Virgil.
Yeah,
it's really, really.